additional help?
We can offer it right away. I think that we can come up harder. The playoffs once, the games already on, especially with the team right there. We try to come back, but I feel like they really stay focused. They kept on their confidence in their getting their shots and their rhythm. Even whenever we try to come back, we just keep doing the same thing. It's not interesting.
You said they hit me first. Why did you think it took so long for you guys to really hit back?
Just our rhythm. I think our rhythm, our spirit wasn't hit right away. Mm-hmm. So I think it took us too much time to get back.
What did you notice about the Jazz offense that was different from
being
under ability to attack and switch
defensively? Yeah, I just think that it was just first of all, like on the call, that they were not hesitating. They had their rhythm, they had confidence on everything they were doing. Whenever they were wide open to get the shots, they were shooting with confidence. I felt that they were doing everything harder. The rebound was harder. Everything was really hard. I felt right away that it wasn't good.
What was different about the stretches where you were able to eliminate the deficit?
I would say that we tried to come back. I mean, a couple of times we did a great job, and then whenever we're making one mistake, we're second one right away, and the third and fourth, we can't wait. Whenever we make one mistake, we gotta come back to it and not be the same mistake again. This is the difference that make them create that advantage tonight.
Then why have slow starts played this team? You think this playoff? Slow starts in this playoff?
Of course, this is a team that tried to slow us down too. Against a team like that, we have to control that way right away. We have to just do what we're doing. Getting our shots, three-point shot, running before and get our shots quickly. And whenever they just slow us down, everything gets easier for them. They get the big in the middle of the paint, erase everything. This is what we're trying to make us do. So, you just have to impose all the way right away with our pace and our confidence and things that we are doing.
Any doubt in your mind that this is about what you guys are not doing and not about what they did to you?
First of all, whenever we don't get stopped, of course it gets harder to get out of my game. And tonight, yeah, it's cool. We don't want to too much points. So that also, it doesn't help us in our offense to be good.